All right, good afternoon. We welcome you back to the Silver Spurs Arena here in Kissimmee, Florida, the 2012 FHSAA Girls Volleyball Championship, the finals. This is the 4A state championship game between the Bishop Moore Catholic High School Hornets out of Orlando. They are undefeated this season with a record of 31-0, defending state champs in Class 4A. Their opponent will be the Buccaneers of Berkeley Prep, the record of 19-11 in Berkeley Prep. Also no stranger to these rounds as well. I'm Marty Pallman, rejoining you courtside here at the Osceola Heritage Park, Silver Spurs Arena in Kissimmee, as Bishop Moore, coached by Tanya Jarvis. She's had five seasons. As you can see, the Hornets there in the black and gold. Full letters and numerals, gold and white stripes, black uniforms. Tanya Jarvis, the coach there in her fifth season. Last year, they were runner-up in 2011 with Bishop Moore. Final four in 2010 as well at Berkeley Prep. They're in the navy dark blue with the powder blue letters and numerals, white stripes, coached by John Koop in his first year at the University of South Florida. So we are ready for action. You see Coach Koop of Berkeley Prep. Yeah, we are about ready to crown a champion in 4A. Berkeley Prep's road here to Kissimmee to beat Avon Park in three games. Then over Tampa Catholic in three straight in the regional semifinals. Regional final beat Bishop Moore 3-0 yesterday. Took out Jacksonville Episcopal 3-0. Bishop Moore, ranked number one in the country. Some polls undefeated this season. Beat Melbourne West Shore 3-0. Lake Holland Prep 3-0. Santa Fe, last with Santa Fe 3-0 in the regional final. In the state semis yesterday, had to go 5 to beat Ransom Everglades 3-2. So starting will be Bishop Moore serving, number 6 Morgan Reyes, and we are underway. And that is blocked back for an early kill by Bishop Moore. And they will start with a first point by number 10, Claire Ferry, with a block. Actually serving, this is probably number 6, Daniel Glinka, for Bishop Moore. 1-0 early on. And there's a kill for Berkeley Prep. Number 12, Sydney Brown, 6-foot junior outside hitter. 390 kills leads this Berkeley Prep team, second in digs. So serving is number 10, Maddie Alberti, for Berkeley Prep. 1-1 early on, and she hits it into the net for a service error. So 2-1 now for Bishop Moore. Number 12, the defensive specialist, libero Pauline Calais, 5'6 junior, will serve, and that is in for an ace. A little bit of miscommunication by Berkeley Prep, and it's 3-1 early on for the Bishop Moore Hornets. This is the 4A state championship game. All up by Brown. Set, and that is long on the kill try by Maddie Riquet. Tanya Jarvis, a graduate of UCF and Bishop Moore Catholic High School, 29 years old, the head coach of the Hornets. Tapped over by Sydney Brown, kept alive by Bishop Moore, over by Ali Monserez. Now a set for Brown again, but it's saved by Calais. Now that is off the antenna on the kill attempt by Lindsay Owens, so a point for Berkeley Prep. And now number 12, Sydney Brown, will serve. Owens back down, and an easy kill off the set for Gray Malias. Malias, a junior, with a kill. 5-2, Bishop Moore with the early lead. Ali Monserez to serve. And unable to come up with it as Chris Salzer, the libero, tried to come up with it as a service ace, and another point, quick 6-2 lead for Bishop Moore. That serve is long, service error that time. So point for Berkeley Prep, they trail at 6-3. Addison Harden in for Jessica Silva for the Buccaneers, and serving will be the senior libero, Corey Salzer, number 5. set, and try by Malia, Seth Montserra is now on the other side. It's Weldon, Logan Weldon with a chance, hits the net, and it comes down. And Bishop Moore can't get it over. It's a point for Berkeley Prep, now back within 6-4. Set, and it's by Contempt, down for another kill by Lindsay Owens, the senior 6'2", who leads this team in kills, the Bishop Moore team. She's a commitment to Virginia Tech. Daniel Glinka committed to Dartmouth. And Allie Monseris to South Carolina. This time, though, it's netted on the serve by Owens. Still to point for Berkeley Prep, and it's 7-5. Serving now is Sam Munch. Left-handed serve. Set up and tap in for another point, this time for Gray Malias. So 8-5 now for Bishop Moore. That's right-handed drop shot that time for Bishop Moore. Serving is Malias. Over, set, and second attempt blocked back as Harden tried to knock away. That is a net violation on Berkeley Prep. So another point for Bishop Moore, now 9-5 here in this opening game of the 4A State Championship match. It's Tanya Jarvis of the Hornets of Bishop Moore. Set that time by Brown and saved. Boy, back line by Owens. Now tapped over by Glinka. Set and tapped in. Well, we got a net violation on Bishop Moore, so a point for Berkeley Prep. 9-6 to score. Serving your number two, Logan Weldon. Owens with it, set by Monseres, got blocked back, kept alive by Calais. Now it's Berkeley Prep, set left side, Brown will hit it over, saved over there though by Monseres, and now over to Munch, saved left side, and Brown sails it wide. Nope, they had a deflection, so a point for Berkeley Prep. 9-7, Berkeley Prep back within two here in this opening game. Set up, right side, spike attempt is brought back by Glinka, and then knocked over and out, though, by Alberti. So a point for Bishop Moore, they lead at 10-7. Casey Lynch to serve for Bishop Moore, and she serves it into the net. So a service error, it's now 10-8. Serving Addison Harden, number 9 for Berkeley Prep. And that serve is sailed long by the junior Harden for a point for Bishop Moore. So it's 8-11 now, 11-8 for Bishop Moore. Serving is number 6, Danielle Glinka. And over by Brown. And now right side, put away by Lindsay Owens for the kill. So Bishop Moore with another point. You see the crowd on hand for Bishop Moore Catholic School in Orlando. And the gold and black, 12-8. Now Bishop Moore leads it in our opening game. Glinka to serve. Set by Alberti and put away by Sydney Brown again. Sydney Brown with the point. Now it's 12-9 again. Berkeley Prep hanging in there in this first game. Serving number 10 is Maddie Alberti. Set by Monseres and by Glinka. Ball up in the air. Up and over. And then a block at the net, and it's one by Bishop Moore as Monseras went up against Sydney Brown. So it's a point for the Hornets. 13-9 the score, serving number 12, Pauline Calais. Set chance for Alberti, and Hill is down again for Brown. So a point for Berkeley Prep, they trail at 13-10. Time it'll be Sydney Brown to serve it for the Buccaneers. Set right side, and kill is long by Owen. So another point, and Berkeley Prep trails it by 2, 13-11. Set up. Tapped over, saved though by Berkeley Prep. And kill blocked out of bounds. Maddie Riquet with the point. 13-12. So back within one is Berkeley Prep as Bishop Moore has led most of this first set. Set here comes across from Owens. Kept alive by Berkeley Prep. Left side, Raquette will hit it over. And then knocked down, kept alive by Berkeley Prep. I'm going to say carry. And it was a kill for Monseras. So it's 14-12. Bishop Moore back up two. 14-12. Serving there is number 7, Monseras. Right side, kill is good, and in by Raquette. Raquette with a point, 14-13. Berkeley Prep within one, and serving will be Corey Salza. Set up by Monseras, kill, nope, brought back, blocked on the Bishop Moore side. Now here's Berkeley Prep with it. That cross court, tapped over by Sydney Brown. Nope, into the net, short by Sydney Brown. So a point for Bishop Moore, and it's 15-13. This time it'll be number 4, Lindsay Owens, to serve for the Hornets. Up and spike attempt by Harden. And this time put away at the net. And that is Gray Malias. Point for Bishop Moore, 16-13. Here is Owens to serve again. Hits the top of the net over on the Berkeley Prep side. And kill put away left side by Logan Weldon. 16-14. Berkeley Prep down two. Sam Minch will serve. Left-hander. 16-14 is our score. Opening game. Set behind her, and Lynch tried to put it away. Kept alive, and now kill attempt. There's more. Ball came right here. There's a point, so 17-14 for the Hornets. Set left side, spike attempt is good by Weldon off the deflection. So a point again for Berkeley Prep, they trail at 17-15. Logan Weldon to serve. Berkeley Prep down two. Owens up. Right side. Still attempt. Weldon has it back line. To the left side. Tapped over by Brown. Saved there by Owens. Set right side. And tipped away, but Berkeley Prep has it. Set for Alberti. Put back, and Bishop Moore can't come up with it. Berkeley Prep back within one. 17-16 in this opening game. Weldon to serve. Berkeley Prep hanging in there in this opening game against the undefeated Bishop Moore Hornets. It's a set and over by Owens. Berkeley Prep, Brown able to get it over. What a play there. Owens, there's a set and tapped over this time for a point by Claire Ferry. So it is 18-16 after the point from Bishop Moore. Now we will deal with some moisture on the court. Serving will be Casey Lynch, number 3, senior outside hitter for the Bishop Moore Hornets. Set. Brown has it blocked back, but then over and still alive, but this time a point for Bishop Moore. Tapped over by time by Glinka. And a timeout called by Berkeley Prep. Back and forth opening game. Bishop Moore has led through most of it. Berkeley Prep fought back. And it's a 3-point lead for the Bishop Moore Hornets, 19-16 here in the opening game of this 4A state championship match. We are live from Kissimmee at Silver Spurs Arena. Marty Pullman with you here on the FHSAA network. And looking at Bishop Moore's season, they've won every match. They went 5 games with Boone High School very early in the season, 4 with Berkeley Prep. These two teams played back on September 5th. And then took 5 to beat Lake Marion in September as well. Other than that, every match went 3 games. Lake Holland Prep took them to 4 as well, the opening match of the season. And, well, they're pretty good as well. And then again, Lake Holland Prep was in the district with Bishop Moore. Went 4 games with them in the district tournament championship game. So other than that, Bishop Moore has taken care of opponents, and they had it earlier in the regional tournament in 3 straight, but then had to go 5 to beat Ransom Everglades yesterday, or in the state semifinals earlier this week. Brown will try to put it away. Instead, it ends up with Calais. Now over by Glinka. Berkeley Prep to Brown left side, and another kill for Sydney Brown. Berkeley Prep back within 2, 19-17. Serving is number 6, Morgan Reyes, freshman libero, defensive specialist. And that is a kill again for Glinka. Danielle Glinka, right side of the net with the points, 20-17. Serving now is Danielle Glinka, number 6. All up by Salzer, and almost put away, and Bishop Moore able to get it over, and then ball at the net, still alive. Calais up, over again, and blocked back down for the point by Jessica Silva, 6-foot senior, right in the middle with the block for a point. It's 20-18, and I'll serving again, number 10, Maddie Alberti, the junior setter for Berkeley Prep. Owens up, set up by Monserres and put away. Nope, out by Owens. So Berkeley Prep gets the point and they trail it 20-19. There's Alberti to serve. Set up, right side, Owens puts it away again. Lindsay Owens with another kill. Senior outside hitter again led the Bishop Moore team in kills and digs this season. Now it's 21-19. Serving is the libero, number 12, Pauline Calles. Salzer now up and put away again by Brown. Kill is in by Sydney Brown, so it's 21-20. Berkeley Prep back within 1. The Bishamore. Owens again. Had it blocked back, though. Saved by Bishamore. Now over to Berkeley Prep. Set left side. Alberti to Hill. Not quite there by Logan Weldon. And now Owens had her shot blocked back by Berkeley Prep. Block again by Silva. We're tied 21-all. Ron Coop, the head coach at Berkeley Prep in his first season. ...21-all in this opening game of the 4A State Championship. Bishop Moore set and put away by Malias. Off the set by Monserres. Bishop Moore edges back ahead, 22-21. Serving is number 7, Allie Monserres. Set again and put down. Almost a missed hit by Silva off the set by Alberti, but it is a kill and a point, and we're tied again. 22-22. Served by Salzer. Set right side and again put away by Owens. Again a set by Monserres and a kill for Lindsay Owens. 23-22. Bishop Moore back up one. Owens will serve. Serve violation he did. Owens went over the back serve line. So there's a point for Berkeley Prep. And we're 23-all. First sandwich. Nope. We'll have a timeout instead called by Bishop Moore. So 23-all our score here in game number one. Marty Pallman with you from the Silver Spurs Arena in Kissimmee, the 2012 FHSAA Girls Volleyball Finals. Second year that they've been played here in Kissimmee. And champions that were crowned include in 8A was Boca Raton, Venice in 7A. 6A was Ocala Vanguard, and in 5A, the winner this year was Jensen Beach. 1A, Lafayette Hornets out of Mayo, back-to-back championships there. In 2A, it was Lake Worth Christian, who a lot of folks say could maybe beat any team in the state, including Bishop Moore, who's undefeated. And the First Academy Royals winning their fifth consecutive state volleyball title, second straight in Class 3A. So here in 4A, we said trying to win again. Bishop Moore trying to get the championship, and Berkeley Prep really playing even with them, 23-all here in this first game. Again, this is number 18, Sam Mitch, to serve. The lefty, Frank Calais. Set and spike attempt. Now it's going to head out and pick out a laptop. And that is the point for Bishop Moore. And now we are at game set point. 24-23 for the Hornets. And Malias will come out. Coming in is Ellen DeBona to serve, and will try to serve out the opening set. Set up back line, Salzer, and that's put away by Owens. Pardon me, that's Glinka with a put away, and that is your opening game. So back and forth we went. It was a great first game, but it ends up going to Bishop Moore, 25-23. So Bishop Moore wins opening game, 25-23 over Berkeley Prep. We'll return to Kissimmee in just a moment. This is the 4A State Championship match. The 2012 FHSAA Girls Volleyball Championships live from Silver Spurs Arena in Kissimmee here on the FHSAA Network. All right, we welcome you back to the second game of the 4A state championship match between the Berkeley Prep Buccaneers out of Tampa and the Bishop Moore Hornets out of Orlando. As we await our broadcast partners, Bright House Networks, to get us going for the second game. First game went back and forth. Bishop Moore led early and led most of the time. Berkeley Prep tied it last time at 23-all, but then Bishop Moore gets the final 2 points to take that opening game, 25-23. Bishop Moore 31-0. I mentioned Berkeley Prep at 19-11, but I was looking at their schedule. They have played Bishop Moore. I mentioned the very first match of the year. They lost in four. Tampa Catholic, who they beat. Bishop Rowe, who they beat. Ransom Everglades, who was a semifinalist. They took Bishop Moore to five games yesterday in the semis. They lost them in three straight. First Academy, the 3H state champions. Played P.K. Young out of Gainesville. Beat them two out of three. Lost to a couple teams out of state. St. Thomas Aquinas, who was a 7A finalist as well. Venice, who won the 7A title. They played them as well. Clearwater Central Catholic, who was here. Winter Park was an 8A finalist. So, yeah, Berkeley Prep played a gauntlet. That would explain the 11 losses. As there's a kill for Bishop Moore's Danielle Glinka to start this second game. And the early lead goes to Bishop Moore 1-0. As Bishop Moore went undefeated. Didn't quite play the gauntlet that Berkeley Prep did. It's helped Berkeley Prep get to this point. Although you look at it, it's pretty tough as well for Bishop Moore. Left side, chance for Owens, and Lindsay Owens puts it away. It's 2-0. Lake Highland Prep was on the schedule. Berkeley Prep, I mentioned earlier, Lake Mary, P.K. Young, Venice, who they beat two straight. Dr. Phillips, Poplar, Winter Park, who they beat as well. Obviously, they beat everyone as they are undefeated. There's another kill. The ball cannot, Berkeley Prep can't come up with it. And now it's 3-0 early in game number two for the Bishop Moore Hornets. Set coming in and blocked back. Saved by Weldon back line. Now over by Alberti. Now a chance for Bishop Moore, and Owens will tap it in, but saved by Berkeley Prep, by Salzer, and then blocked back by Owens for another point. Lindsay Owens on that front line at 6'2". You see Coach Jarvis, graduate of Bishop Moore, now 4-0 for the Hornets. And there is a put away for Sydney Brown for Berkeley Prep. Kill and a point, and now it's 4-1. And Sydney Brown, number 12, the 6-foot junior, will serve for the Buccaneers. Calais with it. Set up, and again, Owens on the left side with a kill, and another set and assist for Ali Monseres. 5-1, Bishop Moore. Really starting to hit on all cylinders there after a back-and-forth first game with Berkeley Prep. Serving is Pauline Calais, junior, 5'6", defensive special play in libero for the Hornets. Right side, tapped over and in for a point by Logan Weldon. Weldon with the kill. Logan Weldon's father, Casey Weldon, played quarterback at Florida State and in the NFL for the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. He is number 2 for Berkeley Prep. Serving here is number 5 for the Buccaneers. Corey Salzer, the 5'9 senior libero. Set again by Monseres, and missed this time by Malias. A little bit out of sync. That's a point for Berkeley Prep, and they now trail 5-3. Over to Owens again, but this time Brown saves it, and then knocked back over by Malia. Saved again by Berkeley Prep. Brown will try it, and it's blocked back for a point. Owens in there as well as Malia's point for Bishop Moore. So that'll now have Ali Monseres serving 7-3 for the Hornets. Back to Brown. Back line Linka had it and tapped down by Weldon for the point. Weldon over the net, puts it over for a kill. 6-4, Berkeley Prep down two. Serving number 18, that's Sam Minch for the Buccaneers. Monseres sets it up. Malias tried to put it away. Brown had it instead. And then Tykoven for the point. That time by Addison Harden. 6-1 junior middle blocker taps it in. 6-5, Berkeley Prep down one. Serve is long by Mensch. Point for Bishop Moore off the service error. So here's Lindsay Owens, number four, to serve it. Owens up to the line and serves it long again. So another service error. And now it's 7-6 as Weldon will serve. Logan Weldon there for the Berkeley Prep Buccaneers. Ball over, Kylie S up. Monseres sets it blocked back by Harden. Now a chance for Malias and she hits it in off the deflection point for Bishop Moore, the kill to Gary Gray Malias. 8-6 now. And Malias will serve. Malias over, up by Minch. Right side, Brown will sail that one off the coach and into the Bishop Moore bench. It's long and wide and both, but now it's 9-6. Point for Bishop Moore. Malias to serve it again. That will sail long. And the service error gives another point back to Berkeley Prep, so it's 9-7. Bishop Moore up one game to none in the 4A state championship match. They won it 25-23 in the opening game, up 9-7 here in game two. And ball up, over, and saved back line by Berkeley Prep. Now coming up, and there's Owens with it. And unable to come up with it was Monseres. Point again for Berkeley Prep. So now it's 9-8. Maddie Riquet is serving for the Buccaneers. It's going to be a problem. Elias, though, has it. Oh, over by Owens. Just takes it over. Ends up at a point for the Hornets. Lindsay Owens kind of back behind her back. Just tapped it over, hit the net, and Berkeley Prep couldn't come up with it. 10-8. And now Casey Lynch to serve for Bishop Moore. They said, and a put away. Oh, they're going to say out. No deflection is trying to kill it. Was Silva taking aim at our broadcast table here, or our computer. That was not retrieved as Minch didn't come up with it. Missed a two-handed set, so it's 12-8 now. 3 points in a row for Bishop Moore. So Lynch to serve again. Saved, and then nobody's there. And Berkeley Prep was a little bit out of sync, and now a timeout called by Coach John Coop. 13-8 is the score. Bishop Moore now leads here in game number two. It's been close early in the second game, and now 4 points in a row for the Hornets, and they take a 5-point lead after winning the opening game 25-23. Bishop Moore had to go five sets games yesterday to defeat Ransom Everglades in the semifinals, and Berkeley Prep rolled over the team from Jacksonville, the Episcopal Eagles, 3-0. Berkeley Prep, coach in his first year, is John Coop. graduate of USF. And Boca Raton Community High School, 41 years old. Tanya Jarvis, the age of 29, out of UCF, and Bishop Moore, a graduate of Bishop Moore Catholic High School. So it's a 13-8 lead for the Hornets here in the second game. Serving again is Lynch. Brown up and over, and it's going to be a kill and a point for Logan Weldon. So Berkeley Prep with the point. They trail at 13-9. 10, Maddie Alberti to serve. 5'9 junior setter, Alberti. High serve. Calais has it. Set by, still blocked back of the attempt on serves, but Glinka on the other side sailed wide by Claire Ferry on the kill attempt. That'll be another point for Berkeley Prep. Now they're down three, 13-10. Serve over, Calais. Monserrez sets it, and right down the middle goes Owens, and Berkeley Prep will not be able to come up with it. Point, Fisher Moore, now it's 14-10. And now we'll see number six serving, Daniel Glinka for the Hornets. By Salzer, saved by Brown. Salzer will bump it over. Now a chance for Owens, she will tap it over, saved by Berkeley Prep. Up and a chance for Brown. Nope. As it's again, Bishop Moore. Owens tried to kill it. Saved again by Berkeley Prep. And Brown's shot partially blocked. Saved by Trulick. Now Berkeley Prep over. Ball still in the air. Owens over again. Now there's Brown. Set again for Brown. And she has it blocked back for the point for Bishop Moore. Owens. Ferry in the area. One came up with the block. Great point there. It's 15-10 for Bishop Moore. Serving Danielle Glinka, still number six. Right side, Brown tried to put it away. Ends up with Glinka. Set by Monserrez. Kill for Claire Ferry. 16-10. 6-point lead now for Bishop Moore. And that'll be a timeout again called by Berkeley Prep. So 16-10 is our score here in game number two. The first game went to Bishop Moore by a score of 25-23. So Bishop Moore again trying to wrap up a state title here in Class 4A. They have been undefeated this season, 31-0 coming into this match, and Berkeley Prep with 11 losses, but again, both teams have played tough schedules, and Berkeley Prep really helped them this year, though they lost 11 matches as they get closer to the state playoffs and the Final Four. We are at the Silver Spurs Arena here in Kissimmee. Marty Palmer with you on the FHSAA Network live from the 2012 FHSAA Girls Volleyball Finals on the FHSAA Network. It is the 4A state championship game between Bishop Moore and Berkeley Prep. One team out of Orlando, Bishop Moore, the other from Tampa in Berkeley Prep. So here is Lincoln to serve. Brown, nope, actually ended up with Salzer all over. There's Katie Trulick in the game. And there's Owens, and that's another kill. Deflected, and a kill for Bishop Moore's Lindsay Owens. 17-10 now for the Hornets. There's a set right side. Brown sails it, and that's long. And the kill attempt, another point for Bishop Moore. So now they've opened it up to 18-10 here in game number two. Tap back by Owens. They're going to say Owens. Nope. They're going to say violation on Berkeley Prep. So 19-10 now for Bishop Moore. And that serve is long, so there's a point for the Buccaneers. So it's 19-11 now. And we'll have Sydney Brown to serve, the junior outside hitter, 6 foot Sydney Brown. 19-11, Berkeley Prep by down by 8 in game number 2. Here's Monserez to Owens, tried to put it away, instead saved by Salzer. All right, side tipped, but saved back line by Glinka. And then missed by Bishop Moore. And a point for Berkeley Prep as Ferry could not come up with a kill. So 19-12 is the score. Brown will serve it again for Berkeley Prep. Oh, Cadeas had a tough time coming up with that one, and there was no one in the area. So 3 in a row for Berkeley Prep, and now a timeout called by Bishop Moore. Coach Tanya Jarvis. Bishop Moore was the regional runner-up in 08 and 09. Final four in 2010, and state runner-up last year. As those would tell you where the five seats have been for Jarvis, who has 132 wins, only 21 losses as the coach of Bishop Moore Hornets. And on the other side of the ledger, Berkeley Prep, looking for a state title, they're very successful in many sports. The district tournament, they won 2 out of 3 matches in 3, and then a 4-game win over Tampa Catholic, and have swept through all their opponents so far in the 4A regional playoffs. But today, their toughest test yet against the Bishop Moore Hornets. So here is Sydney Brown to serve it. Owens, Monserez, up, tip back, block. Teleas can't come up with it. There's another point. Now Berkeley Prep closes back within 5 at 19-14. Brown to serve again. Up by Owens. Monserez back to Owens. Drop block down. A point for Berkeley Prep. Anna Lindsay, number 13, 5'11 in the area. Silva was there as well. So now it's 19-15. 5 in a row now for Berkeley Prep. But Owens tried to put it away, and she does. Lindsay Owens with another kill, and that will put Bishop Moore back up 5, 20-15. Here is Pauline Calais, number 12, the junior libero. Set and put away. Spike that time, and the point for Jessica Silva. And it's 20-16. Bishop Moore by 4. That is Corey Salzer to set or to serve. A little bit of a discussion over at the scorer's table. And here we go. Elias dives for it and then put away, but oh, that's going to be a net violation as Lindsay tried to get the kill. Instead, it will end up with a point for Bishop Moore. So 21-16, and back in for Bishop Moore is Casey Lynch. Out comes Katie Trula, and serving is Ali Monserez, number 7. Salzer set, left side, shot is blocked and out of bounds, and it is a kill for Addison Harden. Harden with the kill for Berkeley Prep. They're back within 4, 21-17. So serving is Sam Minch, number 18. He's going to set them on Sarah as Owens taps it into the net. Owens, instead of going up, tried to finesse it and missed the ball. Point for Berkeley Prep, back within three, 21-18. Buccaneers were down nine earlier in this second game and now have cut it back to three. Montserrat up over by Linka. Now the other side, Brown puts it away. Sydney Brown at the middle of the court with a kill. And that is going to lead to another Bishop Moore timeout. So all of a sudden, Berkeley Prep rolling back into this one after being down 19-10. They have gone on a 9-2 run. And Bishop Moore's lead is cut to 21-19 here in game number two. Again, the first game went to Bishop Moore 25-23. That one was much more back and forth. And this game has been pretty much all Bishop Moore, but Berkeley Prep is now fighting their way back into it, trailing it one game to none. This is the 4A state championship game here, live from Kissimmee and Silver Spurs Arena on the FHSAA Network. Coach Jarvis, the head coach of Bishop Moore. Minch serving again for Berkeley Prep. Hayes, ball up right side. Owens puts it home. Blocking the kill for Lindsay Owens, and now it's 22-19, and Owens will serve. Owens over the net this time. There's a joust at the net. Ends up with Bishop Moore blocked back by Berkeley Prep. Now ball up and rejected on another block. Now Bishop Moore coming over and putting it away. Nope, long is the attempt by Lynch on the kill. So point for Berkeley Prep. And now it's 22-20. Logan Weldon will serve for the Berkeley Prep Buccaneers. High serve, Calias has it, set up by Monteros, and kill again for Owens. So serving now number one is Malias. Bishop Moore 23-20. Right side, Brown tried to put it away. Owens has it, now Monteros other side. And Linka can't put it away. Now Brown with a kill. Sydney Brown with the point for Berkeley Prep. Back within two, hanging around, 23-21. Number three, Maddie Riquet serves for Berkeley Prep. Sails it long, and now we are at set point. Game point four. Bishop Moore, 24-21. Bishop Moore won game one, 25-23. Substitution, as coming in to serve will be Ellen DeBona, senior, number 11, replacing Lynch. Game point again for Bishop Moore. Serve, there is a set right side to Brown, who puts it away to keep the game alive for Bishop Moore. 24-22. Bishop Moore has a 2-point lead. Serving is number 10 for Berkeley Prep. Maddie Alberti trying to keep the Buccaneers in the second game. This serve, Owens. Montserrat back to Owens, who tried to put it away. Saved by Berkeley Prep and over by the Buccaneers. Calleas, Montserrat's left side, and there's the kill for Danielle Glinka, and that is the second game for Bishop Moore. So pretty competitive first two games, but both have gone to Bishop Moore. Game one, 25-23. Game two, a similar score, 25-22. So Bishop Moore one game away from the 4A state championship. They lead Berkeley Prep 2-0. We will return to the 4A state championship game live from the Silver Spurs Arena here in Kissimmee at the FHSAA Girls Volleyball Finals right after this break. Welcome back to Kissimmee at the Silver Spurs Arena. It is the 2012 FHSAA Girls Volleyball Finals, the 4A State Championship match with Bishop Moore now up 2-0. And it starts the third game with an ace by Danielle Glinka. Hit the top of the net, ticked over on the Berkeley prep side. So a 1-0 lead for Bishop Moore. Marty Pallman with you on the FHSAA network. Bishop Moore 25-23 in game one, 25-22 in game two. And Sydney Brown with a kill for the Berkeley Prep Bucks, and we're even at one apiece here in game number three. So now Berkeley Prep must win the next three games to be state champs. One more for Bishop Moore, best 3 out of 5 to 25 in the first four sets, and then 15 points to win game five. Owens, and it's deflected, saved by Brown over there. By Weldon. Now Owens tried to put it away, ends up with Salzer. That side to put away by Weldon. Nope, they say long, and it's a point for Bishop Moore, and now they lead it 2-1. Serving is Pauline Calleas, and she hits the net, but it goes back on the Bishop Moore side for the service error, so it's a point for Berkeley Prep. Serving now for Berkeley Prep, number 12, Sydney Brown. Set by Monserez and put away by Malias. Almost missed that one. Now it's 3-2. Bishop Moore. Serving is Ali Monserez. And Brown, set other side by Alberti, over by Rakay, and a point was Rakay able to put it away. So it's 3-3. Tied up. Number five, that's Corey Salza, the libero now. And a chance for Owens, and Owens puts it away right at Corey Salza. So a 4-3 lead for Bishop Moore, and that'll make Lindsay Owens, put Lindsay Owens to serve. Owens over, Salzer, set and spike and a point for Addison Harden. Alberti sets it up and Harden puts it away, 4-4. So back and forth early here in game number two, and now Sam Mintz will serve for the Berkeley Prep Buccaneers out of Tampa. Mintz, a left-hander, serve over, Owens on Cerez back. Ball deflected, kept alive by Berkeley Prep. Brown now over to the left side. Weldon tried to put it away, and Weldon, the elbow, put it to her elbow. Not sure what the call is there. Net violation on the elbow, so that is the point, the call. 5-4 with the point for Bishop Moore. Number one, Gray Malias will serve for the Hornets. Brown, unable to come up with it. Oh, see, going down the table here in front of us is Alberti. She seems to be okay. She will head back in, and it's a point again for Bishop Moore. Now it's 6-4. Malia serving. Here's Alberti again with a set and a put away block. Nope, they're going to say that Harden hit the net. And it's a point for Bishop Moore with a point. So it's 7-4. Harden hitting the net for Berkeley Prep. So 7-4 lead for Bishop Moore. Malias to serve again. Set. Spike is blocked back by Bishop Moore. Now another chance for Weldon. Now it's Bishop Moore's chance. That's blocked back, but out by Harden and Alberti. And they're going to give the point to Bishop Moore. So four in a row for the Hornets, and it's 8-4. Again, serving is Malias. Set and spike put down that time by Harden off the set from Alberti. So a point for Berkeley Prep, and now they trail at 8-5. Logan Weldon will serve. Sarah is up, and there's a kill again right in the middle. This time it is Claire Ferry, number 10. Ferry with the kill. And now it's 9-5 for the Hornets. Serving this time, number 3, Casey Lynch, and she will get a service ace as Berkeley Prep can't come up with it. So now it's 10-5, and now another timeout taken by Berkeley Prep. Bishop Moore up 2-0, and now leading here early in game 3, 10-5, as the Hornets moving closer to a state title here in Class 4A. Mentioned other state championship games in 8A. It was Boca Raton over Winter Park, 3-2. Class 7A, it was Venice, one of the better teams in the state, all over St. Thomas Aquinas, 3-0. In 6A, Ocala Vanguard defeated St. Augustine 3-2. And in 5A, it was Jensen Beach over the defending champions Merritt Island 3-1. Class 3A, First Academy of Orlando 3-0 over Gainesville St. Francis. In 2A, it was Lake Worth Christian, the 3-0 championship victory over Foundation Academy out of Winter Park. And then in Class 1A, the Mayo Lafayette Hornets defeating Liberty County, Bristol Liberty County 3-0. So 4A, last game to decide. 10-5 Bishop Moore serving. Another block of the net, and this time it ends on the Berkeley Prep side, and a point for Glinka. 11-5 now for Bishop Moore here in game number three as they lead it 2-0. As they set left side, and they're going to say Berkeley Prep. Bishop Moore gets the point. And now it's 12-5. AC Lynch continuing to serve. And Lynch will sail that serve long. And Berkeley Prep will pick up the point and now trail it 12-6. Ryan Alice Addison Harden to serve. Owens. Set, right side coming in, and that is in for the kill again for Daniel Glinka. Point for Bishop Moore now 13-6. Glinka serving. Now here's Brown, and she will put it away. Sydney Brown with a kill, the point for Berkeley Prep. Now they're down 13-7. Maddie Alberti, the 5'9 junior setter, to serve. Ceres left side, blocked down and a kill. Owens able to get it past the blockers for the point, 14-7. Bishop Moore 31-0, trying to finish an undefeated season of state championship. Berkeley Prep comes in 19-11, serving Pauline Calleas. There's a set. Brown comes in and flex it right into the net. Set by Alberti, but Brown cannot come up with it, and now it's 15-7. Bishop Moore trying to pull away after a close first two games, but they won both to the Hornets. Calleas to serve. Brown up, set up by Alberti, and over by Silva, but kept alive by Bishop Moore. Now this is a chance for Glinka, but it ends up with Alberti. Now left side, and Brown out of position. Again, nets it on the kill attempt, 16-7 now. For Bishop Moore, and John Coop will take another timeout. Berkeley Prep coming in again. They have not lost or dropped a game in the regional playoffs so far this year. They're down 2-0 here in this championship match. Bishop Moore had to go 5 in the semifinals against Ransom Everglades to advance to the state championship match. There you see Berkeley Prep and some of the fans on hand. Another good crowd here in the Silver Spurs Arena. We are in Kissimmee, Florida, Osceola Heritage Park, also home of the Osceola County Stadium, which hosts the spring training home of the Houston Astros right next door. And year number 2 for the FHSAA Girls Volleyball Finals here at Silver Spurs Arena in Kissimmee. The event used to be held at the Lakeland Center. And now year number 2 here at Osceola County in Kissimmee. So Calleas, 5'6", junior defensive specialist, also libero, to serve it again, 16-7. For the Hornets, and she nets the serve this time, but the service error leads to a point for Berkeley Prep, and now they trail at 16-8. Serving for the Buccaneers, number 12, Sydney Brown. Calleas barely got it over, and it is long, wide on that return, so it's a service ace for Brown. And now it's 16-9. Brown over. Calleas coming up with it again. Back-to-back aces for Sydney Brown. So now Berkeley Prep within 6, 16-10. Brown, one of the team captains, along with Corey Salzer and Jessica Silva for the Berkeley Prep Buccaneers. Set by Monserrez. Owens tried to put it away. Saved, though, by Salzer. Over by Silva. Now here's Bishop Moore. Owens this time puts it away with a kill. Lindsay Owens having a huge match. 6'2 senior outside hitter at 385 kills through the regular season. And leading the way again tonight is Bishop Moore. Now leads it 17-10. Number 7 serving Ali Monseres. Over now, up by Salzer, over by Sydney Brown. Monseres sits it back. Owens had it blocked back. Now Berkeley tried to put it away, but netted by Silva. Silva got her feet out of whack and ended up hitting right into the net. So point 18-10 for Bishop Moore. Serving again will be Monseres. And the serve this time is in. It's an ace right in the corner. Service ace for Ali Monseres, now 19-10. And nobody there. Salzer came up with it, but got in the way of her teammate. Another service ace for Monseres, 20-10. And now Bishop Moore has doubled up Berkeley Prep in the third game. 5 points away from the state championship. Bishop Moore trying to make quick work of the Berkeley Prep Bucks. Set left side, shot blocked back, and a point for Bishop Moore as Malias with the block. Off the kill attempt by Maddie Raquet, it's 21-10. Bishop Moore trying to end the season undefeated, 32-0 with a state championship. Brown set by Alberti. Brown blocked back again for another point, this time by Owens. 22-10. Bishop Moore band supporters on their feet. 3 more points for the Hornets. They have dominated this third game. The first two very close. 25-23, 25-22, but 22-10 for Bishop Moore. Up 2 games to none as Brown hits it wide, and it's 23-10. Pretty happy bench. They are ready to explode as they get close to match and championship point. And this time, the serve sailed wide for the service error by Monseres. So, point for Berkeley Prep. And they trail at 23-11. This will be Corey Salzer, the libero for the Berkeley Prep Buccaneers to serve. Set by Monseres. And put away again, this time by Gray Malias. And now we are at set, match, and championship point. State championship point, many of them for Bishop Moore, 24-11, and not surprisingly, here's number 4, Lindsay Owens, to serve. Their leading scorer through most of the season, the entire season, will try to serve it to a championship. And nope, she had a serve violation. Again, we saw that at Owens earlier, so that will keep us going a little longer. It's 24-12. Sam Minch to serve for Berkeley Prep. Still many match points for Bishop Moore. Left-hander Minch to serve it. Calais has it. Monseres sets it up and almost put away and in fact kept alive. And then into the net by Harden as Alberti tried to set it up. And that is your championship for the Bishop Moore Hornets out of Orlando. What a season for Bishop Moore. 32-0. As they all collapse on the floor here at the Silver Spurs Arena in Kissimmee. And state champions for Coach Tanya Jarvis in her 5th season, a state title for Bishop Moore, the runners-up a year ago in 4A. Berkeley Prep season ends here in the state final at 19-12. Bishop Moore, though, you see the scores, 25-23, 25-22, and 25-12. 3 games to none. Bishop Moore Hornets dominant today, and they win the 4A state championship. That's going to do it for our coverage of the 2012 FHSAA Girls Volleyball Finals. For our entire crew here in Kissimmee, I am Marty Palman saying so long again. Congratulations to the Bishop Moore Hornets of Orlando, state champs at Class 4A, 3-0 over the Berkeley Prep Buccaneers. So long for the Silver Spurs Arena in Kissimmee here on the FHSAA Network.
Assistant coach, Gerald Bobby. Service is asked as he